From the devil's from the rhyme that stone Judas from the devil's tree is roots deep, deep in the ground. In the ground, you are so alive. I'm on the bed of knees, I pray, oh, God, set me young. I never think about it now. I just wanna run and hide. Hello, this is my good friend, Tim Reynolds. We met down yonder, just down the hill there, we met down there. Old friends. Shouting loud, all in our sound.
Thank you very much, everybody. It's, nice to be here at home. Everybody on the bridge can see my cheat sheets.
That's there for y'all, so y'all can sing along at the end of the album.
Stranger, if you please.
too far gone.
Thank you. That's why I wore long johns.
That's a lot better.
Thank you, Timmy.
I sweat a lot.
One drink.
another to forget. How could I ever dream to find sweet love like you again? One drink to remember and another to forget. Excuse me, please, one more drink. Could you make it strong? Cause I don't need to think she broke my heart, my race is gone. One more drink and I move on. One more drink and I be gone. Then the sun refused to shine, and I woke with you beside me, your cold hand lay in mine. Excuse me, please, one more drink. Could you make it strong? Cause I don't need to think she broke my heart, my grace is gone. One more drink and I'll go. Excuse me, please.
I don't really talk like that at all. I have a completely different voice. My speaking voice is much more like this. I hope that everybody has a good night. You know, it's kind of a... You know, I'm trying to come up with an interesting way to get a bunch of people together and make it a little more unusual. And I like this idea. Tim and I tried it out west, and kind of like the idea of y'all giving a price of a ticket to whatever charity you want to give it to. Kind of takes the responsibility off of me. It's on you. Anyway, it's just kind of, I don't know, I like it, and so I'm glad that it turned out well, and I hope that the night is good too. But y'all up on the bridge are still my favorites. No, because you know what? We have a bowl, a big bowl, underneath the bridge, and it's been raining big bills from the bridge all night long. So, and we're just letting people who pass by just collect that, because, you know, again, sorry.
Sorry, Tim, talking too much.
Thank you.
inside the service can begin. For a moment, if you please, forget what you believe, and naked you will see that we are all the same. Of what we do not understand. To eliminate exclusion, we will cut out your differences. You'll feel like you belong. I'm not a hero, but I'm not a fool. I'm not perfect, just flesh and bones. I'm exactly what you need.
Sweet, sweet.
Thank you very much. I have a fake mustache up here. Yeah, so, so if there's a scene change, and I have a, and suddenly I have a mustache more substantial than the one that I have right now, that will be a prop and not some magic. It'll be the magic of theater, but it's sort of theater exposed. I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm just talking. I got old friends in my mind today.
Thank you.
So, I used to work down the hill there, and I weighed about 50 pounds less than I do now.
207 naked in the morning.
Sorry. No, that's not at all true. Like 180. All muscle.
Exactly. I'm with you. I hope you didn't have to say that for everyone to know that I was full of shit, right? I hope that didn't require you to enlighten us with bullshit. You know, I mean, I'm with you, though, buddy. I just want to let you know.
Well, I mean, I'm just hoping you'll understand without saying anything. It scares me. But I used to see Tim down there all the time, and it's a great honor for me to share the stage with him every time.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We'll get all of these songs out of the way. And then once that's done, then we'll say goodnight.
Shush. Oh, shush. I'm playing what I want to play. My mama's here. I want to sound pretty. But we get to it.
That was unbelievable. Do that again.
The language of love. I know some people do a good imitation of me, but most of them are thinner than I am. But I do a really good one. Check it out. Look at this one. That's good, right? That's a home run. That's what I think. I don't care. You don't think it's funny? Down. Is this real?
I feel, and I know just how I want you. Come on, open and crush me, baby.
Tim Reynolds. I'm gonna ask Tim to play something for you right now. This is Tim Reynolds. Thank you. Tim Reynolds. Thank you, everybody, very much for coming in here. And I hope we're getting it right today.
We can only hope.
I only use a couple fingers on the piano because there's all these notes. I don't want to confuse anybody. Too many notes in the world. That's the problem.
the train out on my window ledge. But now I'll find the starrise. See the pig dressed in his finest attire. And all the believers stand behind him and smile.
I have short-term memory loss and long-term memory loss. And I think if there's middle-term memory loss, I have that too. Because I just got up off the piano and I walked over here and I said to myself, where the fuck's the microphone? And I said, oh yeah, I remember. I had to look around. I saw the bottom of it, and I was like, what's it doing over there? That's okay. I was with my family, my boy. I think he ate his first avocado on the trip I'm going to talk about. But we were somewhere in the middle of the Indian Ocean. There's a little group of islands, and we were hanging out at this little group of islands, the Seychelles, and we met some interesting animals while we were there. There's a kind of coconut. It's like it's sort of related to the coconut, they said, that is there and it falls out of trees. And it looks not a little bit, but precisely like a woman's naked parts. From here to here. It's very carefully amputated. All the parts that are missing from here up and from there down, but I brought one home, and all I have to do is walk up to somebody and go, look at this, and they go, what the? Because you can't think, oh, it kind of looks, it could be some mountains or something. No, it's not. Even if anyone was here and they were like, I find that offensive. Even you would be like, well, it just looked like a vagina. That's exactly what you would think. It's even got the hairy parts. It's unshorn and the butthole. Anyway.
No, yes.
Yes, no. Yes, it is. No, I'm just fibbing now, but I stole that move from somebody else. Anyway, what I do want to say, though, on the same trip, there was this tiny little, and I should wish I knew what it was, one-legged. There were many of this kind of bird, but there was one that had only one leg, and I don't know where it lost its leg, but it lost the one leg, and you know, so you always knew it was that bird. You know, when it came over, it's like, oh, there's that pretty little one-legged bird. And it would come and pick up crumbs. Anyway, this is a song that was inspired by that little bird. Thank you very much. Thank you.
some women screaming and crying. In the apartment upstairs, coming away then. If you think about it, somebody's going hungry, someone else is eating out.
There's also these really big turtles, tortoises, but we don't, right, wait, no, wait, which one? Turtle is on the land. Turtle is in the sea. terrapin is in a river, and a tortoise is walking around on the land, right? That's okay. Anyway, so the big tortoises in the same place where there's the naked lady parts coconut. But there was I'd never seen tortoises making love, and they're like 500 pounds, and then the fella follows this poor 400 pound friend around for a while. It's not a fast process, and then like just the same way that you could imagine, it would be as easy for a station wagon to get on top of a Jeep, you know, with no other tools than what there are. It's just, oh God, you know. Anyway, but then when they get up there, he puts his tail, which includes some other part of himself, underneath his new friend, and then, or old friend, they do it 100 times a day. Anyway, and then, but then he makes the most beautiful sound. It sounds like, first he has an expression on his face like this. Except facing down, but I can't do it. And he's drooling. And then, so it's real, a lot like us. And then he goes. For the longest time, we didn't know what it was. We thought it was a ghost. What is that sound? And then we found him on top of his lady friend. Anyway, it was nature. Beautiful nature. This song is inspired by the turtle song. Not really.
What to do?
with the rest of the day's afternoon haze. Well, isn't it strange how it changed everything we did? Did I do all that I could?
We got a friend in town.
You like the three tenors.
And I asked Warren Hayes to come out and join us.
But I still don't care. Yeah, baby, why you don't like it? dear, oh, welcome to the summer ticket taxi. Thank you.
Yeah.
Warren Hayes, Tim Reynolds. What the hell am I doing here? That's what I'm for. So when I was in the studio with some of my buddies, we were working on writing. This is a few years ago, and this song, when we first were working it out, it was like it sounded big, so we're like and then my really good friend who was in the room too, Leroy Moore, said, "You should." He said, we should keep this song lighter. We shouldn't play it as heavy as it tells us to, because it'd be better the other way. And so this song always reminds me of him. Music. A little bit more, please. Hope everybody's enjoying themselves.
Saving and when you
Thank you very much, everybody. Much, everybody. My friend Tim Reynolds, I'm going to ask Tim to play another one for y'all. Thank you. Tim Reynolds, y'all, yeah. Look what he did to my guitar just right in there. But my little boy's learning how to swim. So I was gonna go swimming with him and his sisters when they're near a pool, and then instead I was gonna catch up with them, but then I just stayed in the hotel room and wrote this song about learning how to swim. It's not really about learning how to swim, but that's where it started, and then I just got lost. I think it's about learning how to swim. Anyway, this is how big I feel too after I watch my good friend Tim. Also, my heart gets bigger because it's such a pleasure to share the stage with someone like this man. And also, everybody's playing ukulele nowadays except Tim. I got this one in the mail.
So sweet.
7 pounds naked first thing in the morning.
Thank you. justify it through you. Fully blind, move aside for me.
I met a monkey once, and it had a, it was a baboon, and it was up in a tree, and it was just passing the time, like this, just like this. But it was thinner than me. Except it was just like that. It was real tranquil and it looked smart. And my mom would remember this too. Except its penis was going like this. Nobody wants to know about your wiener, dude. Even while I'm up here talking about a monkey's wiener, nobody wants, especially me, I don't want to know that your penis is doing this right now. Because I don't know what you look like, but by the sound of your voice, you're not my type. I like a softer spoken fella. Thank you.
just a taste you could only save your summer for someone that's afraid to love. I'll be right here lying in the hands of God.
Can I tell on that one? ain't got no damn new stories. Everything's old, huh?
I'm trying to think. I'm thinking. I ain't got any good ones right now. Oh, but I got a good. No, that's not a good joke. You're too young. You're too young. I'll tell you later. It involves excrement. Every good joke involves excrement. I got a joke that won't, that will make some of you laugh, but you're in the minority. What's the thing that you have? What's the thing that you have if you're, if you have a bow and some arrows? It's a quiver, right? That's right. Thank you. Okay. Three, don't question anything in this joke. Oh, just starting like this, I know that my wife is already embarrassed. It's not dirty. It's just... Three kings of old England, while out hunting, they were riding down the lane on horseback, and a man, a peasant, leapt out from behind a bush and screamed very clearly, "Don't shoot, I'm not a deer." And so the first king pulled an arrow from his quiver, readied it in his bow, and shot the man through the heart. And then the second king said, "Why on earth did you shoot that man?" He clearly said, "Don't shoot, I am not a deer." And the first king said, "Oh, I thought he said, I am a deer." That one was good. That's a good joke. Makes me laugh every time. Yeah, nothing. That's all I got. I hope that doesn't make you hate me.
When I stand to the light, I can't believe that we're lying in our graves, wondering if we did. I spent our living days wondering. I can't believe that we would lie in our graves, dreaming of things that we might have been. Lying in our graves, wondering if we did. I spent our better.
I rented that cup. And so you know what he, you know what my friend Craig, who was, not Tim, my friend Craig, who keeps pretending to change guitars. You know, so the other day I was downtown there hanging out with somebody, and then I had parked my car in that parking lot there behind the bank, anyway. And then he texted me, because he came in to meet me as well for a little while, and then he left, and then he sent me a text. Did you park in that behind the bank? Did you park in that? No, he texted, he said, I hope you didn't park behind the bank. Something like, I can't remember exactly what it was, something like, because if you did, you just got towed. And I assumed, because I believe in his better nature, that he didn't, that he couldn't have stopped a guy. But then today he said, I felt really bad about not stopping the guy. So now in my mind, he just stood there and laughed. And then after I was thinking that that's the worst it could have been, he told me that he said that the tow truck guy came in and he said, no, this guy's expired over here. Just because it's a practical joke, because you know he knows I have time. So he said, fuck that. But anyway, we have a good relationship. So I can see the humor in that. See, we're still friends, except that I told everybody here that he's an asshole. But he's not. I think he was just kidding. I imagine he's such a good guy that he chased the guy down the road. And then when I went to get my car, the guy was back and he was towing someone. I mean, I went to make sure that it was my car that got towed. I went and the guy was towing somebody else, so they must frequent that parking lot. Anyway, then I said, could I get a lift to the tow, you know, wherever you took my car? Ass monkey. And then he said, no, I'm not mad at him because he is real polite, but he said, no.
I got it. Yeah, you have another seat.
Man, I gotta move a clipboard. I'll move the clipboard. I'll put it back after I get out. But anyway, I was a lose-lose. Except the guy, when I paid the guy $120, he was real nice. That guy, I think I might even go back and get his number. Because he was such a friendly fella. He was like, hey, how you doing? I came to get my car. Well, we got it right away. I was like, good. Give me $120 cash. I'm sorry, that was a boring story. I didn't mind. I got too much anyway. Yeah, but thanks y'all for coming tonight, and you got your little code, you got your little number, and then just remember that the only thing you have to do besides coming here is go to Just Give, and just give to whoever the hell you want to give to. You can give to the monkey if he's got a 501c3. Not that monkey. You can lend him some, get some interest. Thank you.
Could I have been a parking lot attendant? Could I have been a millionaire dollar? Could I have been lost somewhere in Paris? Could I have been your leather brother? Could I have been anyone other than me? Could I have been, yeah, anyone other than me?
A lot of skeeters out this time of year. Told his tale.
she said there is no reason. And the truth is plain to see.
What it is.
Yeah. Y'all, thank you so much. Hope you continue to have a good night if you've had one, and if not, I hope that things turn out better.
Like a star, the light, the light.
Thank you. with me right up. Time is celebrating. Oh, celebrate with Will. Life is short but sweet for certain. We climb on to fight to be sure these days continue. Thank you.
you very much, everybody. Tim Reynolds, y'all take care. Thanks so much for coming.